rain on the parade. I'm glad you can see us, because we can't see you tonight. We got our sunglasses. This is a new one called Song. Come on. Can you do anything about the light? You're standing right next to it. Can you aim it so that it's up a little bit? We can see.
Thank you.
from Boston? No! How about a song called No Pain, No Gain?
Yeah!
All right, you asked for it.
Thank you.
Coming out this coming week. picture. Okay, you guys heard this last week if you're at the show, but I got a joke. Okay, there's a smiling elephant. They're like best friends. Sure you do, unless you got something better to say. So anyway, there's a smiling elephant, they're walking through the forest, and they're like best friends. So all of a sudden, the elephant gets stuck in the mud and says, dear friend mouse, go, oh, please help me get me out of the mud. So, mouse says, don't worry, I'll go home and get my BMW and pull you out of the mud. So he gets his BMW, pulls him out of the mud, and the elephant says, dear mouse, how can I ever repay you? So nice of you, etc., etc. The mouse says, oh, someday there'll be something. So anyway, 2 weeks later, we're walking through the forest again, and the mouse gets stuck in the mud, this time the mouse. And the elephant says, don't worry, I'll just unfurl my enormous penis, and you can climb out on that. And the mouse climbs out on his cock, and they live happily ever after. And the moral of the story is, if you got a big cock, you don't need a flashy car. Thank you. Okay, man. This is like our anthem. It's like the TV party since we're talking 1988. It's called Shoot Guns, Eat Pussy. We like